the elevator at the Air and Space Museum store.
It's still original. Even through the store renovations. I'm gonna place the hall stations.
What have you? Montgomery Kone, capacity 2,500. This was my first Series 220 that I remember. It's a very nostalgic elevator for me. And that'll be it.
Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, be sure to subscribe to Ada's Elevators by clicking here. To see more content, click here or here.